Hey lovelies, Kim Crystal here and welcome to today's video. I'm so excited to show you how I make this half moon dip dye dream catcher. You guys voted on Instagram that you would like to see some dip dye videos, so here they are. I'm so excited to share them with you. So today's video isn't a tutorial how to weave the web. If you guys would like a tutorial on how to make a half moon dream catcher, please leave them in the comments down below. I will try to get back to all of your requests. I love getting new ideas. If you guys are new to my channel, I have a whole bunch of tutorials of how to weave a dream catcher web, so you can check that out. But I'm just going to speed it up and show you exactly how I do the dip dye, just because you guys voted for that. So look out for any new videos, please like and subscribe, and let's get into it. Also, if you guys would like a custom made order, you guys can check out my links down below. I have all the shopping links there. I would love to make something custom made for you. And if you're looking for any of the materials used in this video, you guys can just get it in the shopping links down below. What's really exciting as well is on the new website, we have a build your dream catcher. So you guys can build your dream catcher kit, or you can build a custom order. So it's really fun and really simple to use. You just select your web colors, your hoop wrapping, and it's a lot of fun for everyone. So you guys can check that out as well. And let's jump right into today's video.
Under the gun.
hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Check out my channel for other videos, and I'll see you guys in next week's video. Bye!